born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ